The things about you I appreciate may seem indelicate. I'd like to find you in the shower and chase the soap for half an hour. I'd like to have you in my power and see your eyes dilate. I'd like to have your back to scour and other parts to lubricate. Sometimes I feel it is my fate to chase you screaming up a tower. I'd like to offer you a flower. I'd like to successfully guess your weight and win you at a fate. I like the hair upon your shoulders falling like water over boulders. I like the shoulders too. They are essential. Your collarbones have great potential. I like your cheeks, I like your nose. I like the way your lips disclose the neat arrangement of your teeth, half above and half beneath, in rows. I like your eyes. I like their fringes. The way they focus on me gives me twinges. You are the end of self-abuse. You are the eternal feminine. I'd like to find a good excuse. I'd like to put my hand beneath your chin and see you grin. I'd like to be your preference, and hence, I'd like to be around when you unhook. I'd like to be your only audience, the final name in your appointment book, your future tense.